Now here's how important eye positioning is in an F3 car. So generally speaking, the farther ahead you look, the slower the car is actually going to feel. Meaning, if you get into a faster car, you want to be looking really, really far ahead. Pretty much one or two steps ahead all the time.